you were doing it like this, you were doing this, and then you were moving your leg. You were moving it. So what you want to do though,
no, you want to put pressure, and then from there, you want to just push through and not slide it in.
And you were moving it, so you were doing like, you were going like this, and right before you went, and you were going like this, when you want to go here, you want to actually go opposite, you want to go push forward.
So push forward, and then slide. And same thing to the back. So you go back, exactly, through, and then now pull the heel forward, that's it, exactly.
You understand? Yeah. So you don't move it. The connection, once the connection is made, you keep the connection. You don't, yeah? Because that, yeah, you move it. So, that's it, there you go. Because that's really important, because later on that's your jaw, that's everything, right? That if you go like that, you lose the connection, so you need to push into the floor, push into the floor. And then you're going to